Next up is Caitlin Rowden, and she is going to play three excerpts in a row, as if she is taking an audition, because she actually has an audition coming up for the Navy Band and the Air Force Band. So
I shouldn't stop this.
Don't stop until it's over. This is something we do a lot because we want everyone to, we have to get used to playing more than just these little bits and pieces, so we try to play them consecutively. So. Cool. And if they're not long, it's only a
seems to have happened.
hear this, it drops slower than you, so that's why, forgive me. But keep that so that way you make sense time-wise that you're playing with yourself.
Okay.
Okay? Then all the penciled in dynamic things that you have are good. Do them a little bit more. It's going to help you a lot. So start again. Take it to drop slower. Okay. Next excerpt. this one I'm envious of you on. It's really, the staccato is very nice, very easy. So just do it again. Confident. You're the first clarinet player. Show that off.